We do have our team on this major story tonight. We begin with News 8's Joe LaFerge live outside the local facility that's making history. Joe.
Well, Grand River Aseptic Manufacturing won the contract to fill the vials for Johnson & Johnson back last summer. Tonight, we're giving you an inside look at the history in the making. In a 100,000-square-foot state-of-the-art facility on Grand Rapids' west side, workers in clean suits perform the delicate, precise process of bringing hope to people around the world.
And I don't know if really a lot of people realize that there's a pharma company here that is, contributing to this mission right now. So, yeah, it's very exciting times for us.
Grand River Aseptic Manufacturing has been producing Johnson & Johnson's one-shot vaccine since the fall. It's expected to get the green light from federal regulators for emergency use any day now. Graham was awarded the contract from the federal government last summer to handle the fill-finish portion of the vaccine production. Many large drug makers like Johnson & Johnson contract out that part of the process.
We take the drug substance, which is actually a concentrated bulk of the vaccine, and we basically formulate that into injectable vials. There's a lot of steps in between there, but that product, the bulk product, is sterile filtered, and then it's filled in a sterile environment.
The FDA now says Johnson & Johnson's vaccine is overall safe and highly effective about 72% of the time. Not only will the new vaccine help boost the number of shots available as compared to the current Pfizer and Moderna vaccines, which require two shots, it also doesn't require the deep freeze for storage. By week's end, independent FDA advisors are expected to meet to go over the data and discuss possible emergency use authorization of the vaccine. Meantime, it's also providing a shot in the arm for the 11-year-old local company. They're looking to hire about 100 new employees for vaccine work and beyond.
We're looking for people that have backgrounds in, engineering, the sciences, anybody that has previous FDA regulated experience.
But perhaps the biggest personal benefit for Noel is a chance to tell his future grandkids about the role he played in ending the pandemic.
It's super exciting to work in an environment like this, let alone being able to help the public with this pandemic. It's a fantastic opportunity, and we're very committed to the mission in getting as many vaccines produced as possible.
Now, because of security concerns, Graham can't talk about things like the number of vials they've filled so far or where they're storing those. But once again, like Pfizer and Portage, West Michigan is stepping up to help bring an end to this pandemic. Live in Grand Rapids, Joe LaFerge, News 8.
Yep, great to see. We'll follow them as they seek that approval process. Thank you, Joe.